Hello, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by Jack Stoch. He's the CEO of Globex Mining Enterprises. Jack, good to speak with you today.
Pleasure to talk to you. Thanks for giving me this opportunity.
Always a pleasure. So Jack, Globex has announced that it's expanded its royalty interests in Quebec, and that's in a deal with First Energy Metals, also a group of prospectors. Take us through the transaction.
Okay, well, first of all, just to indicate this is another one, another royalty. We already, with this one, we have 89 royalties, principally in Quebec. This particular deal, we had already done a royalty deal, a vending and a royalty deal with First Energy, and they have a block of ground along strike of the North American lithium mine and mill in Quebec. We had sold them a large package of ground about a little over a year ago for cash and 2 million shares plus a 3% gross overriding royalty. And then we were approached by a group of prospectors to get together with them. They were in negotiations with First Energy on a much larger package, purely speculative, but a really excellent land position of over 31,000 acres, 12,000 hectares, with lithium potential and some showings. And they asked me to throw in some of the ground that we had in the area, and we agreed, and we did a deal. So now all of a sudden, we have a 1% gross on these extra claims that we had, but we have a 0.5% gross on the 31,000 acres that these prospectors threw into the deal with First Energy, plus some cash, plus some shares. But for us, the chance was to have a position, a royalty position in a much larger package. And that's what we did. It's speculative, but it's right in the area between the two mines, the Sayona OTA mine and the North American lithium mine, both of which are owned by Sayona.
And tell us about the Sayona OTA lithium deposit, because a JORC was released at the beginning of the month, and it looks quite positive.
Yeah, well, the OTA deposit, on which we also have 0.5% gross overriding royalty, is about 17 million tons of just over 1% lithium oxide. And then on the North American mill and mine, which also Sayona owns, which is just to the northeast, there's over 100 million tons. So between the two is roughly 117, 118 million tons, plus a mill. So they're going to be going for production. They're in the process of permitting, upgrading the mill, and so on. So this deal with First Energy gives us a huge land position in the area between the two deposits. There is on the ground that we optioned to them previously, there are drill intersections with good lithium values. On their ground, there is good values. Plus, on the ground that we have, most of it is overburden covered, hence the speculative nature of it. But there are showings of lithium and a number of other minerals. So it's a chance for us to expand our lithium exposure in a very big way in the province of Quebec, in an area that has access, road, power, everything you'd ever want, including a mill on site.
So what's next? What should investors be looking out for, Jack?
On this program? In exploration, basically. Mapping, geophysics, prospecting, trying to judge where they should be looking for additional lithium mineralization. Like I said, there is known lithium mineralization, as well as part of the deal, we sold two properties which have former molybdenum mines on it, but the molybdenum is not the target. The target is, it's the same kind of environment that you would find lithium spodumene in. So that'll be also prospected for lithium mineralization.
Well, lots for shareholders to look forward to, I'm sure. Thank you very much for the updates. I hope you'll keep us posted on any new developments.
Okay, be happy to. Take care.
That's Jack Stoch. He's the CEO of Globex Mining Enterprises.